crazy. You're the crazy ones. You who hate. I only hate.
Shit. What are you doing?
Fucking me.
Get you back, mother.
Watch it.
No, you fucking don't!
Let go of me, mama huevo!
Where can I take you? The fascists won't let me drive there, but I can let you off nearby if that's okay.
There he is!
Welcome to the war, Counselor, my boy.
Gentlemen, what's going on?
Nothing. Discussing pest control.
Well, I've given you my advice, Peg. You do what you think is best.
I agree.
Finally!
I mean, I don't agree with what he says. I agree that you know best.
Excuse me?
Relax. I didn't mean nothing by it. Look, either we make the right call or we all end up in prison anyway. Well, your crap ain't gonna do me no favors.
Be careful. See you later. Boss, gentlemen?
You're only an associate, Phil. Remember that.
Yeah. Okay, tough
guy. Boss, I gotta tell you this. He's not straight. Right before I came in here, I saw him talking to Angie again.
You better leave. I need to speak to Nico.
Sure, boss. But, think about what I said.
I will.
You know?
Trust me on that. We got real problems. Police are all over us. Maybe you heard, I got served papers today. Phil, yesterday. We got a couple of boys in jail. I think they might squeal. Somebody's talking. Wants us out of the picture. Maybe John Gravelli. Or them Ancelotti's. Somebody got to my people.
So what are you going to do about it?
I don't know. I gotta shut someone up and show people I mean business. I've known Phil a long time. He's straight, more or less. I know him and Angie are friends, but that don't worry me too much. Maybe he's too straight. Then there's Ray. I don't know. I don't trust him. But he's a good earner. I know he's got his eye on the big prize, but he's no dummy. Him and Phil hate each other. I gotta think about it.
Okay.
I'll give you a call. Whoever I say to go see him. And shut him up!
Disappointed that I have not found and killed you yet, Dmitry Reskolov? Do not worry. Your time will soon come.
I went to the sewage works on Charge Island. I picked through the bodies, and yours was not amongst them. Very disappointing.
I'm sorry. Or maybe the thugs who failed to kill me should be blamed, though.
I cannot believe that you would steal from my friend Ray Bulgarin twice. First in Europe, and then these diamonds in Liberty City. You are in debt. Him, Nico. Franco, why don't you just pay him what you owe and we can all get along?
I have no debts to Bulgar and Dmitri, and the only thing I owe you is a bullet to the temple. You will be paid in full. Fear not.
You have a sharp tongue, Nico. It is only a matter of time before it is cut out of your mouth. Goodbye.
Bing bong. In 200 yards, turn right.
I want you to pay our friend Ray a visit. Give him a message from me. He's at a sit-down on Card Row in East Harlem.
If that's your decision, Mr. Pegorino, it's done.
Calculating route. Please make a U-turn where safe. In 400 yards, turn right. You have arrived. In 100
I see his
yards.
Car.
He should be heading turn over to a chop shop in Boabo. Don't get too comfortable with him, Nico. Like every rat, he's a survivor. He's got good instincts. He has a bad feeling about you in particular. He bought some protection and he ain't gonna hang around and wait for you know what to happen. Then again, I'll get his chump muscle to stop for gas out of way. It might create a good opportunity for you.
Please proceed to highlighted route. In 800 yards, turn left. Please proceed to highlighted route. Calculating route. In 800 yards, turn right. Please make a U-turn before.
The meeting went to plan, Mr. Pegorino.
Clean and house's a tough job, Bellic. I don't got much left in mind, it's so clean. I'll talk to you soon.
Accelerator. 100 yards.
The machine is beginning to overload the senses. The self-transforming machines are about to sing their song.
In 100 yards, turn left. In 800 yards, turn right.
Conflict resolution in here, pal. Have a good day, sir.
Twenty yards. Turn left. Then immediately left. In 10 yards. Turn left.
You are standing on top of a cliff. Will you jump or be pushed?
When will they value nurses properly and pay us more?
I'm here to see Mr. Gravelli. I was sent by a mutual friend.
Come on. Someone here to see you.
Oh, so you're the one who's getting involved with that nonsense for my dear friend, James Pecorino.
I don't know what
you're... Spare me, please. I'm an old man. I ain't got much time left. Our mutual friend told me everything. Thank you. It made me
My pleasure.
People are so damn vain.
Some people?
All people. Even you, even me, an old man facing the end. And I still care. Care how I look. Care that when I shit myself, the pretty nurse has to clean it up. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, well, you know.
And I care about my legacy. I've worked hard for this line of work. Now some Russian assholes think they can march in and take control of rackets my family has run for 50 years!
You mean 50 years of you bleeding the city dry might finally come to an end?
I know it's a terrible tragedy. But if it wasn't me, it would just be someone else. So it might as well be me.
Yes.
Let me tell you, that faggot friend of yours, Bernie Crane, his boyfriend, he's being blackmailed by them damn Russians. They want him to put certain contracts up for tender. Windows, bus lines, cleaning, ones we control. These Russian fucking bastards are trying to finish us.
What do you want me to do about it?
I want you to work with me.
In exchange for what?
The police have a file on you an inch thick. In exchange for that. In exchange for that guy you've been asking about being brought here from wherever it is he's hiding, Switzerland or some shit.
Okay, good. What do you want me to do?
A good friend of mine is coming into town to give a speech on the new threat to Liberty City, Russian organized crime. I got a feeling some people ain't gonna want that speech to happen. Maybe the guy you love, this Dmitry Raskolov, has an interest in keeping the story out of the press. Make sure our boy gets to City Hall. He's coming in from upstate. He'll be at Grand Eastern Terminal on Bismarck. Thank you.
You have arrived.
guys waiting for me?
Nico Bellic, right?
Yeah, that's me.
Stay in convoy with us all the way to City Hall, all right?
Sure.
John, how are you? Of course. Well, I'm coming to see you as soon as I've delivered the speech. Don't say that, John. You'll be feeling like a teenager again in no time. Those are the wonders of modern medicine. Well, I'm gonna bring up everything we discussed. When I'm done at the podium, Mayor Ochoa is gonna be dedicating half his annual budget to cleaning this problem up. He doesn't want to start getting reckless with the lives of Liberty City voters. No, John, if it's your problem, it's my problem. Driver, why is this road closed? Is there a problem?
Another roadblock? This definitely wasn't mentioned on the traffic report. I'm gonna go and move the barriers.
Come on, Mr. Jefferson! Let's get out of here!
You've got to get us to the Civic Citadel.
That was a mistake they didn't want to make. If you're gonna try to take out a...
It looks like these men really want you dead, Mr. Jefferson.
American gangsters like John Gravelli understand the way life works. They get the limits of their power. In Europe, the politicians are as crooked as a gangster. They don't understand that things are different here.
Yeah, sure. You are as clean as the driven snow. I'll explain that important cultural difference to one of these Russian gangsters if our paths cross.
You wanted capitalism? You got capitalism. Now enjoy what you ask for! Commercials!
Hey, Bambola!
I don't know who you are, but you got me here. Goes to show, some immigrants have the best interest of the country in their hearts. I'll tell John you did well.
Especially after an...
The Alkachine patch is the same refreshing feeling of 12 beers and a pack of cigarettes all at once. And now when you crash your sports car through the front door of a fast food restaurant, you'll pass a breathalyzer.
Mr. Grovelli, I took that friend of yours to City Hall. He should be giving a speech any minute.
Yeah, good. Heard you had some trouble along the way. You can always rely on those Russians to try something. How are we supposed to compete with these immigrant criminals when they want it so bad?
You're working with me, aren't you, Mr. Gravelli? See you later. To Algonquin Dukes, it's the best way.
We'll be there in no time.
Thank you.
Whoa. Nico, good to see you.
You too. How are you, Mr. Gravelli?
Good, good. I was just speaking to our mutual friend about you. He said how efficient you were. I like that. Then he mentioned something about a Darko Brevich.
What? He did?
Yeah, he's located the guy. It seems he wasn't in Switzerland at all, but in Bucharest. He'll be here soon.
Good, good.
And it seems your Russian friends are getting the message. Some of them.
Oh, okay, so...
I think it's our turn to do a favor for that mutual friend of ours. Seems some Korean has come into the country and is selling money at a discount. You don't need me to tell you that it's all fugazi. Faker than a pair of vinewood tits.
That's good.
Listen, I need you to deal with this. Eliminate the guy. What he's doing is no good for the economy. And no good for patriots like you and me.
So who is he?
His name is Kim Young-guk. He'll be very well protected. He eats at Mr. Fook. Fuck.
Mr. Gravelli, are you all right?
Yeah. I'm fine. Wait, what was I saying?
Kim Young-guk, he eats at...
Yeah, right. He eats at a restaurant called Mr. Fook's Rice Box. Yeah, in Alderney City.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it.
He knows this city better than me.
Yeah, thanks.
Where is Kim?
He's upstairs, speaking with the manager. They don't want to see nobody, though.
Kim and I are old friends.
Kim got a lot of money. He don't need no friends. Get lost!
You have exactly 5 fucking seconds to disappear, okay? You are a dead man!
There's no way!
I have a lock on him!
Fuck you!
Get the fuck away from me! You must go out now! There's no way to run! I've got in my...
If you play stupid, you're not going to live very long. Where's Kim?
He heard you come. He ran out back through the kitchen.
You bitch!
Try to empathize!
His last false bill, Mr. Brunelli.
Well done, my boy. This is gonna be a fruitful partnership for us both.
I'll give you a right, I'll give you a left, and I'll give you a kick to the fucking head.
Oh!
Jump mine. Turn right.
It's all about problems and solutions.
Ah, Nico! Of course, you guys already know each other.
Nico, good to see you.
Interesting friendships you both keep.
Yeah, very interesting. The mayor will be here in a minute, and I have two senators dropping by later. Everyone wants to pay homage to a dying legend. Everyone wants the glamour of a bygone age.
Everyone. Now, did you hear what I said?
Yeah, I heard what you said. Nico, our friend here, is telling me that the Ancelottis are in league with the Russians. Ancelottis? I know these guys 73 years. In 1972, I should have killed his uncle, but I spared him. And this is how he repays me? Unbelievable! And now he's dealing drugs with Ivan the goddamn terrible!
So what we're saying is, this is a matter of security, national. Normally, I don't care about cocaine. Keeps controllable people in power. But this is no good.
All right, what's my role in this?
The distribution network is a fleet of vans parked at a grocery warehouse in Alderney City. The product is packed into the frames of the vans, ready to be moved all over the country. Destroy everything, whatever it takes.
And for me?
For you. I've got a real gift for you. Get this done, then we'll talk.
Turn left.
Okay, works every time. And we're sponsored by Más Fuego. Más Fuego has synthesized Latin testosterone, okay? Testosterona, mami, si te gusta ver.
They call this your spot.
Come on. I'm dead!
Time to die! Okay, okay, I give. You win.
No shoot until he's out from behind the van! The product! He's shooting up the coke, man! Make sure we don't lose the product! Get the vans out of here! Protect the stuff! Shit! He's trying to destroy the stuff!
He's after the vans!
Get out now!
Fuck you!
We don't want to lose the cocaine!
You dick! Fuck you!
Get him away from this!
Protect the vans! Look after the product!
Insane asshole!
Cover me, you useless schmucks!
I have put your competitors out of business.
You've given a dying man a few minutes of happiness, Nico. I'm pleased to be helping you out with this thing you need. We'll speak again when Darko Brevich is in the country.
Watch this!
Holy shit!
God.
Bellic, I have your man. He's been flown in. We're going to drop him in the airport cargo area for you.
No more jobs? Is that it? Am I out?
You're out. You've done good things for us. We are grateful. That said, I've given you a lot of protection. From here in, you're alone. Goodbye.
Ladies, this is Roman Bellic, but I guess you already know that.
Roman, they brought Darko Brevich into the country for me. This is almost over. I'm going to finish it.
Nico, you can't do this alone. I'm coming with you. Come collect me from Firefly Island.
All right. Wait there for me.
Cluck and Bell, what up?
Bon appetit, motherfucker.
Hey, thanks for coming in to Clunk and Bam.
Don't want any trouble, okay?
Later. You have Wing It today. Wing It presentation software. A 720-degree revolution in business practice every day since 1997. Right. It's a revolution. Prepare to be revolting.
It's 50 yards. Turn left.
Ooh, cool. Beats Funk Rhythm International.
In 8 yards. Turn right.
Beats Rhythms. It's IF99.
They are bringing him to the cargo bay at Francis International. I do not want to be late after I've waited so long.
Calculating route.
Well, this is the big moment. What you've been waiting for so long. I hope you will not be disappointed.
Disappointment is not a consideration. I have not been the same man since the day that Darko betrayed us, since I saw those things.
You lost a lot of friends that day, Nico. We both did.
In some way, our friends from the village were lucky. I lost myself that day too. Everything that was good and innocent in me died along with them. If I could live those hours again, I think I would have preferred to be buried in the pit along with everyone else. This is all that is left of me. What am I good at? What is my trade? I deal in death. Because that is all that is open to me.
I will tell you what you are good at, Nico. You are a good cousin and a good friend. You still have integrity. No matter what you say, there is humanity in you. You still have the power to be good. It's important that you believe that.
Maybe I will start to believe it when Darko is dead. That might give me some perspective.
This killing must stop sometime, Nico. Once this is done, then you must begin to forgive. Think about your future instead of the horrible things that have happened to you. To us! To all of us! In the past!
After this is done, then we can talk about forgiveness and redemption. Now is not the time for such conversation.
What'd you do that for?
You have arrived.
This is it. This is where it all ends.
You remember me?
Pusse me. Ne poznajem. I don't know you.
Yes, you do. I'm the one who survived.
Nico. Hello.
Reci mi zašto.
Zašto?
Zato što smo bili prijatelji. Svi smo odrasli za jedno. Mitar. Dragan, Goran, Mio, mogu da nastavim, sviju, a?
We were friends, but I had other friends! Friends that Goran and his guys killed. My fucking neighbors! Because of what? Because of shit! Lies! Fucking lies!
So that makes it okay? To stab your friends in the back?
When everything you believe is shown to be shit, you make strange choices.
Fuck you! Strange choices? How much?
1,000.
You kill my friends for $1,000.
How much do you charge to kill someone?
You ruined me, you fuck!
I needed the money. I had problems.
You're a fucking junkie!
Kill me, Dan! You fucking hypocrite. Trust me. You'll be doing me a favor! Ah!
Nico, come on. Let's go. Let him suffer. He knows what he did. He doesn't look like he enjoys life too much. Come on. We should go, Nico. You've seen what happened to him.
Where am I? What is this place? You say I ruined you? You were always a killer. I just helped you see that. I'm lost. I'm lost!
You piece of shit! That was for everyone!
It's over. It's all over now. We should go. Before anyone comes up.
Will you take me over to Bruce's house?
Please make a U-turn where safe.
I'm turning this shit off. I can't take listening to those annoying ads and DJs right now.
There you go. You got your revenge. How does it feel?
I don't know how it feels. I'm I'm trying to take it all in.
This is the moment you've been waiting for. For so long, Nico.
What do you mean you don't know how you feel?
I mean, I don't know. I feel empty, okay? I feel empty.
That's something, at least.
No, Roman. It's nothing. The emptiness is what I was trying to get rid of by finding Darko. I've been empty ever since that day. I thought that revenge, the killing Darko, might fill me up a bit. It might give me some substance.
But it hasn't?
No. It hasn't. Does that make you happy?
Of course it doesn't make me happy, but... maybe this is good for you. Maybe now that you know that revenge is not what you are after, you can look for fulfillment in other places. Healthy ones.
Maybe. Maybe. I don't know.
U-turn where safe. Please proceed to highlighted route. In 50 yards, turn left. Have arrived.
Here we are. Do you want to come in and hang with Brucey?
No. I need to be alone. Thank you for being with me, cousin.
Do not mention it. Call me, Nico. The wedding is soon.
Florian, I thought you should know. Darko is dead. He's finally paid for his crimes.
That's good to know, Nix. You should let go of it now. You have a new life in America. Forget the past.
Sometimes I think my past is all I got. So long. You look after yourself.
What's wrong with you?
Nick!
calm down. I need to see you. Come to the club in Cuda.
All right, Mr. Pegorino. I'll see you there.
They were aliens, and you're an alien hunter who had her memory wiped, and you keep having a dream where an alien fetus crawls out of your stomach and poops, only you can't remember it.
Tinderbox Avenue.
Right now.
No, thanks.
Hello?
Always a pleasure.
Vodka on the rocks.
Nico, good to see you.
And you, how are you?
Fucking terrible. We got legal problems, all kinds of crap. You know how things have gone.
I've heard some things.
Close to your dream, then something holds you back. No. Well, commission or no commission, I ain't gonna starve. People don't want me around, they don't have to have me. But I know how to earn. I need a favor.
Here we go.
Fuck you. I looked out for you, and I'll pay good, real good. But I need you to do something. I need you to collect that H. I got some Russians who have a buyer.
Russians?
Yeah. Dmitry Raskolov.
Mo, you got the history.
I know. But this is real. I need you.
Real? What the fuck is real? Real because it's you?
Real because it's my last chance.
Then good luck.
No. I need you to get that H. I need the money. I looked out for you. You know, people wanted to whack you. I said no. Now I need you. And I'll pay a lot of money.
Listen, Mr. Pegorino, I already told you. I got history.
No, you listen, you dumb immigrant fuck. I ain't asking you. I'm telling you, do this. Get over your principles. These guys don't hold grudges. Do it or you and me are gonna have a problem. Look, Phil will look after you. You won't even have to deal with the fucking Russians. He's waiting for you down in Tudor.
All right.
I knew I could count on you. Hey, how about that drink?
I have a problem.
You've got a problem, Nico. I'm about to get married. I'm about to commit to one woman for the rest of my life.
This is serious, Roman. I have been asked to work for Dmitry Reskolov again. There could be a lot of money in it.
I heard you two had resolved your differences. He's on some boat in East Hook, right?
What? You knew about this? He's on a boat in East Hook?
Yeah, I heard you had forgiven him and were working together. You're doing this deal, right?
Now that I know where Dmitry is, I might just go there and take him out instead. Have you forgotten that he burned down your apartment and business? That he arranged your kidnapping?
Now I have a better apartment, and I'll have an even better one if you work with him again! Promise me you won't do anything hasty, cousin.
I have to think about it. Speak to you later.
I need that!
Hey, Kate. I have a decision to make. And I don't know who to talk to about it.
What's your choice, Nico?
There is a man who betrayed me in the past. I am being asked to work with him. It could be very profitable, but it would mean going back on an oath I swore to myself.
You shouldn't work with him, Nico. You don't need money. What is it going to change about your life?
I don't know. It'll make things easier. For me and for Roman.
I'm not going to respect you if you compromise what you believe in for money, Nico. Goodbye.
50 yards. Turn right.
Excelsior Extreme 9.
In 100 yards. Turn left. Then immediately left.
And we all know how women love to
be in 800 yards. Turn right.
Technology has arrived.
What are you doing?
Yes.
Make a U-turn. Meanwhile, in transport news, with trade so bad and Texas still incredibly expensive, some urban planners are asking the unaskable. Should we reclose the bridges? One radical urban planner said bridges are overrated as a means of crossing rivers. Until everyone can fly or can teleport, this will remain a city in crisis. Unfortunately, this man's views were so radical.
Запакуйте весь хероин! Мы сегодня ночью посылаем!
Obviously, you can tell at a glance by the fingerprint on the mustard bottle.
He is vulnerable. I will kill you!
Fuck you!
You can go.
You insane asshole! You bitch!
Oh, you think this happens? I am close and personal.
You bitch!
Hey, Dmitri, I don't think I'll be doing this deal with you. We have other business to finish.
Nico, it's been a long time. I thought your time in America might have calmed you down.
America does not change everyone. Look at you. You arrived in this country, a spineless rat who would sell out his friends. That is what you will be when you die here.
Заткни этого балтийского хуя!
I have been looking forward to killing you for so long, Raskolov!
Now, you die!
Trusted you again, you snake! I should have put you out of your misery a long time ago. Goodbye, Dmitri.
Just don't kill me. American-Persian war.
I killed Dmitri. It's over. He was on the Platypus, the boat I arrived in Liberty City on. So it seems it ends where it began.
I guess you did what you felt you had to do. No deal, no money, no hot tubs and models. But Dmitri will not bother you again. I will see you at the wedding, yes? Remember to wear a suit.
I'll be there, Roman. Don't worry. Hey, Kate. I took your advice. I cut my connections with that man.
I'm really proud of you, Nico. It must have been really hard to turn down the money and stick to your principles.
Well, it was the right thing to do. Are you coming to Roman's wedding?
Can you pick me up and take me there? I'll be at my ma's.
See you soon.
You're a man with taste. Wow, I love that look, honey. Again soon.
War is necessary, war brings peace. Cause war is necessary, get your war boots up. Cause my niggas are war ready, war brings hate. Cause war is necessary.
after scene.
Thanks for coming to get me. You're looking really nice. Shall we go to the church? So, how do sociopaths behave at weddings? Will you fire a gun into the air as your cousin walks down the aisle?
No, there won't be any gunfire at this wedding. I might steal the collection box if the mood takes me, though.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'll mug any nuns that are hanging around the church as well.
You know, it's not that weird to think that there might be some shooting at this wedding. Not only do you seem to attract ultra-violence wherever you go, but this was the church where we had my brother's funeral. You remember how that turned out.
Yeah. How are you about that? Do you miss him?
I'm okay. He's still in my thoughts, you know. He brought it on himself and he wasn't a good person. When I think about him, I just wish that he'd been happy in his life.
What would have made him happy?
It's hard to say, but maybe the right person?
Yeah? Do you think that that is the answer for everyone then?
Maybe. The right person can make your life wonderful in the same way that the wrong one can ruin it. The problem is that it's difficult to tell which one the man you are with is.
I had some trouble telling right and wrong apart before. After the war, I was involved in a life I felt was not for me. Those decisions became very difficult.
You're talking about your criminal exploits as if they're a thing of the past.
Well, maybe they are. I don't want to be involved with the men I have been involved with. I want to surround myself with good people, not bad ones. Recently, I have tied up a lot of loose ends in this city. My past does not haunt me in the way that it used to. I've tried to separate myself from it. And I'm ready to try to be good.
Are you? Are you prepared to say goodbye to the fast cars, the drugs, the violence, the cheap women?
Yes, I am.
Do you think that the men you've been dealing with will let you walk off into the sunset?
They will have to. I'm not a slave. It would be easier to be happy if I was with the right person, though.
How do I know that you're right for me? How do I know that I won't get hurt?
I'll look after you, Kate. I promise I'll protect you. There's nothing else I can say.
You don't need to say anything else.
Fancy clothes, Nico. Trying to upstage the groom on his wedding day? Let's get me married.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Mwah!
Yes! Wonderful! Okay. Yes, I did it! All right, yes, okay. There we go. Yes, we are married. Okay.
Oh, Nico. Yeah, yeah. Oh, Nico,
mwah. You fucking double-crossed immigrant shit!
Nico. Nico, come on. Oh. Somebody call an ambulance. Call a fucking ambulance!
She's dead!
What? Oh, shit. Shit.
She told me to leave it.
I thought I had. I thought it was over.
It's never over, Aya.
Nico, you can't blame yourself.
Of course I can. She's dead.
Easy, Aya. Bring him up. Easy. Calm down, man.
Nico, you have to get out of here.
Yes, go on, man. Go on, man. We have to leave, man. Just leave.
Get out of here. Go.
We take care of this, man.
Okay.
I was meant to protect her.
Don't!
Help!
All right, my brother, that blood clot been out of place. And I've been following him for a time, seen? Me think him next up at Pegorino. We're gonna follow him there, seen?
Thank you, both of you. But I do not think this is the place for you, Roman. This is too dangerous.
You are my cousin, Nico, and Kate died at my wedding. I'm helping you.
Rot it, see him there? You have to stick to him, my brother.
Fuck, we got a tail.
Better lose this piece of shit on the way back to the peg. I don't want to be late.
In 1 mile, turn right.
How do you know he's going back to Vigorino?
We've been running around town like an endless chicken in a rasta, picking up chicken, dead Marines.
There's nowhere left for these guys to go. The whole city wants them dead now.
Well, I guess I'll be doing the whole city a favor when I kill Vigorino then. The fool thought he could be a big player.
This man will lead us there. We'll get him, cousin, I assure you.
See him, Bridget, and I'll be after him. Ain't nowhere boy gonna live another day upon this earth. See, it's a dead man. Dead man! Fuck with the wrong rasta and thing.
This he will realize soon enough.
In 200 yards, turn left.
Are you trying to kill me now?
Turn right.
Where the fuck is this guy going?
Easy, my brother. Taking us to Peg Arena. You need for chill.
I'm not fucking chill. We're speeding down the highway at who knows how fast. Cars are coming toward us. People are shooting at us. How can you be chill? You've been smoking too much, Jacob. Whatever chilled is, this is not it.
You said you wanted to help, Roman. You said you wanted to give Peg Arena payback just as much as I did.
I did. I do want to, but, you know, I don't want to die. I have a wife to think about now.
I've got nobody now.
That's not your blood. You got Iron Roman, see? Roman just scared that thing. You don't mean what him saying. We're going to mash up this rascal and mash him up good. See? Roman, that's what you're feeling, don't you?
Sure, sure. That's what I'm feeling. Nico, I want to get this guy. I just don't think we want to take any unnecessary risks while we're doing that.
Roman, the last thing I want is to lose you as well as Kate. I can't imagine how I'd feel if I lost you today. But Roman, I would not let this piece of shit go. He is taking us back to Jimmy Pegorino.
Please proceed to highlighted route. Please make a U-turn or exit.
He cannot go much further. We must reach Pegorino soon.
At least we're seeing some of Alderney. I don't normally come this side of the West River.
See you, Roman. Don't come by this ground either, auntie. It's a different city for the rest of Liberty, true?
I am not taking you on some tourist sightseeing tour. We're chasing a scumbag back to his boss. Then we're going to make that shithead pay for what he did to Kate. Understand?
Sure, cousin, sure. Eyes to the front, mind on the job at hand and all that shit.
You're going to stop swearing on Nico. Me and from Massas is that Pegorino. He might be hiding in the north of Ardenis somewhere.
Okay. We're making some progress, then. We will keep on this guy, and hopefully he won't fucking kill us or crash before he leads us to Pegorino. I'm about ready to see that particular moron.
Yeah, me too.
In 200 yards, turn right. Please make a U-turn where safe. Please proceed to highlighted route. Please make a U-turn when safe. In 100 yards, turn right. Please make a U-turn when safe. In 200 yards, turn left, then immediately left. Turn right. Please make a U-turn where safe. Please proceed to highlighted route. Please make a U-turn where safe.
Stay back. I'm going in to get Pegorino.
Me and Jacob are here to help you.
What? You want to get this rascal out to Nico?
The best way to help you is to keep my cousin alive. I don't want to lose him as well. Also, figure out the next strategy. When this guy is dead, I'm not going to want to hang around long.
You motherfucker! Don't think for a second that this was anyone's fault but your own! You could have worked with me and everything would have been gravy!
I wanted out, and you killed someone I cared about. It's over for you now, Jimmy.
Your problem is you like killing too much! Will someone get rid of this shit already?
Jimmy, your time is up!
Clip that asshole!
Time to finish this.
Stop it, Jimmy P.
Bitch!
I'm sick of killing these lackeys. Where is Pegorino?
Fuck you!
Fight me like a man, Pegorino! Can keep me from him. Fuck you, Pegorino!
Please proceed.
locked in, my friend.
You motherfucker! Don't think for a sec-
I've got nothing left! You better kill me!
You can't fuck before you kill us all!
I'm either dying here or killing you.
Get that immigrant shit!
None of you are going to stop me from killing CBT!
You're dead!
Fight me like a man, Pegorino!
Time to finish this.
Bitch!
Jimmy, your time is up! Fuck you, Pegorino! Why didn't you just hit me instead? I'm going to get you, Jimmy!
Nico! It's in the world! Me and Jacob are going
after you! Not without me, you're not! Couldn't you have killed me, you dumb shit!
Make a U-turn where safe.
You are locked in, my boys.
You motherfucker! Don't think for a second that this was-
Pegorino is mine! No one can keep me from him!
Shoot that fucker before he kills us all!
Pegorino! You're mine!
Oh, fuck you!
Will someone get rid of this dickhead already?
I'm going for it!
You dick!
Jimmy, the time is up!
I got him!
Fuck you!
I'm sick of killing these lackeys! Where is Pegorino? You, Jimmy! Fuck. Why didn't you just hit me instead? I'll swim if I have to!
Yep, you're an asshole. Move!
We see the boat! Me and Jacob are going after it!
Not without me, you're not! You're not getting away, Pegorino! Do anything to you!